Hey, Ruck, what's going on with...
Are you on crack, coach? Are you on crack? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Right, I just want to get a word with you before you go out tonight.
You can't get a word with The Rock. That's not the way it works. You know that. You just don't knock on The Rock's locker like that, the people's locker. You know that. You already know that. Let The Rock... Hey, do you have an appointment to speak to The Rock? Is that it?
Rock, we go back. I don't need an appointment.
Shut up, coach. Let The Rock check his people's palm pilot. Cacao. How's Wednesday?
You know, Wednesday didn't work for me.
Wednesday works. You and your Rock wannabe haircut, get out of The Rock space. Who cut your hair? Ray Charles? Beat it. Wash your ass. The Rock can't be dealing with that. The Rock has got a very big night. Millions and millions of The Rock's fans waiting for him. The Rock said millions and millions of The Rock's fans waiting for him. Where's The Rock's guitar? The Rock has got to soothe his soul. The Rock has got to sing a song. The Rock has got to sing a song, baby. What? Excuse The Rock 1 second. Nah.
Holy hypocrite. Just last week, you challenged Stone Cold Steve Austin to meet you face to face. And yet this week, you got Eric Bischoff and his criminal committee doing all your dastardly work. What's up with that?
How long have you been sitting in there? You been watching The Rock all night long, walking around here naked? Don't answer that. No, don't answer that. Tell you what. The Rock's glad you're here. The Rock's glad you're here because I wanted to talk to you. The Rock, he was gonna go looking for you. Do you remember last week when you came waltzing in to The Rock's locker? You remember that? Yeah. And you talked about how the Hurricane could just whip the Scorpion King's ass. Yeah, you remember that? And you also talked about how the Hurricane is gonna toss The Rock over the top rope. Remember that? Well, if The Rock's memory serves him correctly. It was The Rock that tossed your little Hamburglar monkey ass right over the top rope. Remember that? Made you with all your friends. You had Grimace and Mayor McCheese, Ronald McDonald, all them. Yeah. Remember that? More importantly than that, when The Rock tossed you over the top rope, he was screaming something. The Rock was screaming something very important in your ear. Do you remember what The Rock was screaming?
I remember you screaming. But it was when Booker T threw your ass over the top rope that you were screaming. Like this.
Don't do that. None of that. Hey, stop cheering. Hey, it didn't throw. No, it didn't. You hear The Rock, he didn't throw, the Booker T didn't throw The Rock over the top rope. The Rock tripped over the top rope. That's what happened. Yeah, that's what happened. Oh, The Rock said that's what happened. Yes. Let The Rock remind you of something. Let The Rock remind you of something. You ain't nothing. You ain't nothing. You ain't no superhero. Not like the Scorpion King. You're 100 pounds and nothing. 5 feet, nothing. Oh, excuse The Rock 1 second. Excuse The Rock. His cell phone's going off. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Cacao, hello. Hey, it's nothing. He says he knows you. You're nothing. Ah, don't laugh at The Rock's jokes. Says you're nothing. You're nothing. And as a superhero, you've got braces. You've got braces. What are you, the president of student council? Is that what you're going to do? What are you going to go sell band candy after the show? Get your little hamburger green monkey ass out of there. Before you go fly out and you do all that unrealistic crap, The Rock, remind you of something. The Rock, when he threw you over the top rope, he was saying to you, he was screaming to you. He was screaming to you, he said, hey, the greatest line a superhero has ever said, the Scorpion King, he said, Haku Machente Da. Haku Machente Da. Do you remember that? Do you have any idea what that means? Do you have any idea? Can you fathom how enormous that is? Do you know what Haku Machente means?
Well, apparently, from what I saw behind that curtain, it means the Scorpion King got a tiny ding-a-ling. Oh, it's tiny.
No! 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 No, exactly! Hey, whoa! I mean, there's a reason they call the Rock, oh yeah. Easy, big fella. Oh yeah, no, no. That. Stop laughing. Yeah, I tell you, how about back to reality? A place that you clearly have no idea where that's at, because you are clearly insane. The Rock asks you this. What do you want? What do you want?
I'm here, Rock, because I figured you out. You're a coward. You're afraid of Steve Austin. You're afraid of Stone Cold. That's why you got Eric Bischoff to do all your dirty work today. You see, you talk a big game, and your gums, they do flap. But it would appear that you're full of Brahma bull crap.
Hey, The Rock ain't scared of nobody. Nobody. You are still a man.